Alright, well, you never have to do this again, pussy bitch. Okay, this game is pretty simple, dude. Place bombs like this, and you punch them, and then you kill people. And you have to be the last one alive. It's like a battle royale. Yeah, I killed him.
XQCL.
Watch this. Watch this.
XQCL.
Wait, did you watch this?
XQCL.
So close.
Match more next po. Even though it's like some good damn content.
Okay, we traded.
Don't forget
guys.
Rainbow 2 and Sky Theater.
Shit happens, do it again. Guys, I'm warming up. Okay. Chat, I'll probably just put a little bit of this until the squad is ready for some among us, something like that. And we'll do a bit of that. Then we'll rotate.
1 year of POG content, thanks PVC. Much love, my doggy.
Brawl Stars clone. Wait, I don't remember what's Brawl Stars.
Love you all, chat. Keep your head up. Hey Felix, how are you doing?
I'm level up.
Re 2 months, can I get a welcome to the jungle question mark? Who are you? A dope streams, mate.
He missed it! He missed!
Mr. Cow, I swear if you don't play Fortnite tonight, I'm gonna legit cry. Please give me my Poggers content. XQCL.
I killed them again.
Purse.
Double kill. Level up.
Hey man, are you going to play Mortal Shell tonight? Thanks for being in live every day for 10 hours. Much love.
Double kill. No! What? What?
Never got a welcome to the jungle in the Overwatch.
I had six skills!
I'm wondering if I could get one. I know you don't like doing it anymore, so it's okay if not. Thank you for being the most consistent and awesome streamer. XQCL.
Dude, I'm not consistent, dude. I've been terrible lately, dude. The stream's been a
How
fucking
much
disaster.
Should a man pay in the household?
50%, it's because I never see things as yo.
Fucking everything. Much love, XQCL.
Listen, nothing is set in stone. We as people, I think, we think of things as set in stone and cemented very often and easily when they really aren't, I think. This is my life philosophy. And I feel like it's actually very rare that you'll find something that is set in stone and cemented.
Hey, XQC. Much love from
yeah,
the
yeah, fuck
UK.
You guys. What is wrong with you, man?
Gaming time, Poggers. Thank you for the Poggers streams. Love you, man, and keep up the great work. And love you too, chat XQCL. 17 months Pogo time flies. Would you consider playing horror games today? I love you, XQC, XQCL.
Ah!
Yo, X Microsoft Flight Simulator is out. You should check it out. It's pretty nice.
Play yesterday, man. Your community just feels like you are consistent with your schedule, even though you don't know what you want to do. Still show up and hang out and chat bring us along the trip. Well, that's pretty sweet, man. Appreciate that.
Any jammers?
Pepper jam. What I meant is that.
Any jammers? Pepper jam.
I feel like even I, Ellie, were so quick to say, this is ruined. This is damaged. This is beyond repair. This is done. Right? When it, in reality, it's actually rare that you'll come across something that is legitimately damaged and ruined forever.
Play Resident Evil 4 Pog.
Sometimes I'll say like, ah man, the stream has been sucking or whatever. Just because I hate being like, ah dude, I don't know. I'm done. Hello, I'm done complaining like a little bitch. I just want to get the results, dude, okay? Dude.
Have you played Magicka or Magicka 2? It's a very good and fun game, and also
watch this,
has
watch
a
this, watch this.
Co-op.
I mean this.
Have you played the new God of War?
Ah!
Willing
what?
To try Fast and Furious Crossroads?
Okay, I'm gonna win this one. Nah, seriously, we I'm done saying, oh dude, oh my god, dude, I'm so late. I don't care. I'll just do better. I'll do it. Every time I talk about something, I say, I'll do this. I set an expectation. Why talk about this state of what it is and the state that I want it to be? When I could just change it and make it what I want it to be and make it stop what it currently is. I don't have to do anything. I don't have to say anything. I don't have to fucking convince anybody. I just have to do it. And that's all that matters.
Really,
and that's what I'm gonna do.
I can't afford to be donating like this, but please put Cry of Fear on the list. Game's so fucking good.
Okay. Snipe me one more time, man. Do it again!
Hey, Rust Bogu.
Snipe me one more time. I'm gonna go full ninja on you, dude. Okay, this song's terrible. What are you talking about? Nothing.
Yo, X. Keep up the good content, man. Also, chat, fuck you, bitches. JK, love you, chat. LLLLLL.
So, the thing I've realized, like, if I send them to do something,
XQCL,
and it's like something that is led with like discipline or like consistency.
Play the original SCP containment breach, not the Unity. The original.
I don't have to convince you. The best way to convince you is by doing it. So why do I even talk about it? There's no point doing it.
Try dance in chat.
People feel result.
Hey XQC, love the streams XQCL. XQCL. Hello XQCOW. Months Bogu XQCL. Game called We Were Here.
What?
XTL.
People that win have no fucking kills, dude. So we can hold you accountable. No, you don't get it. You're so lost.
XQC, since you get really
I mean actions speak louder than words. It's like this, it's not a cringe quote, but it's like an overdone quote.
Heck, even better.
But it's true though.
Reading, but it's
if I don't tell you something that
I
we're gonna do,
you, Felix.
If it's there's not much downside.
XQCL.
But if I do something, there's a big ass upside.
Today I met a man. His name was Leatherman Van. He took me down to Nam.
I'm gonna get later.
Chat was spam. Man. Van. Nam. Man. Van. Nam. Man.
Okay.
Nam.
Guess I'm doing this. I am not. I'm winning.
XQCL love you, Schnoza.
It's like if I say, oh, dude, today we're playing Fall Guys and we're getting 5 wins. Every day I say, guys, today's the day we're getting 5 wins.
XQC,
I could tell you, like, literally 1 million times
similar to joy of
that we're gonna get 5 wins.
Five nights at the
it'll matter, it'll be kinda cool. But it'll never really matter until I do it. But if I didn't say shit and I just did it, you're such a fucker.
XQCL.
You're such a fucking idiot.
Mr. Cow, are you planning on playing Among Us today? I want to see some of your Among Us Dong imposter plays. 10 months, Bogu. Thanks for the unlimited juicer content. XQCL. Hi, Mr. Streamer Play Hunt Showdown has a horror vibe and you will really like it.
Okay.
KXPC,
guys, there's too many snipers right now. Too many snipers. I literally can't play anymore, dude. Months,
but don't plan on stopping XQCL. Thanks for keeping me entertained while my sleep schedule is absolutely fucked.
We don't need to scream, we can hear you. I'm sorry, man. I want to have music on. I'm very loud and just I'm usually unpleasant. It's just kind of how I am, dude.
Sucks to see other 19-year-olds have their whole life planned out while I don't have a clue. Anyways, quick tip. When watching YouTube in full screen, you can just
the only 19-year-old that have life figured out, their plan sucks. Okay, no, nobody has a perfect life plan. It's just not a thing, dude. Maybe you read too much Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Maybe you're doing too much fucking social media. Nobody has life planned out, even at 30. Stop reading social media.
Try hard 7. Smile. Hey chat, hey XQC, XQCL. Hi chat, I'm feeling kind of sad and lonely today. I know I'm not the only one here feeling this way in the chat. Let's get some XQCL in the chat so everyone knows they're loved here.
Actually stop, dude! Like, dude, I've seen a million videos about this, okay? And a billion, like, probably Vines or, like, fucking TikTok. I'm not gonna sit here and be woke to you, okay? This is just, I think it's cringe if we'll do that.
Hi.
But it's not even like a woke realization. It's literally just common sense. Like,
XQCL.
If you see, like, social media, dude, or, like, just people's posts and, like, what they project as what's real and what people actually do with their lives, you're gonna go crazy, dude. Like, you literally can't. Sometimes even it's the exact opposite. People make like quote-unquote... Wait, hello?
Try hard 7. Four months, Pog. XQCL. This video is pretty chill. You can watch it if you want if you get bored.
Nah, seriously.
XQCL.
Of course I'm okay, I'm doing great, dude. I'm feeling pretty inspired right now, dude. It's not even a livestream tells bait. It's just like,
frog for a while, but because of quarantine, I'm able to catch the streams. Much love, XQCL.
But you can't really blame those people, dude, for being fake on the internet. Yeah, I don't think you can blame them. I think it's unreasonable to blame people for being fake on the internet. Sometimes they do it for themselves, like, it's the life they wish they'd... Like, what is that? Okay, we're only running. Like, my thought is that sometimes if people will post pictures or something, or like stories of a life they wish they had, because it makes them feel better.
Hope you continue to have fun.
And then it projects a fake image to you, and you're like, oh, dude, that's fake, fuck them. And you're right, saying I fuck them, but sometimes that doesn't come from a place of evil. They're not doing it maliciously. But some of them do it maliciously, and others obviously do it for fucking monetary reasons, because it pays.
Hey, smile.
But, you know. Let's just hide it.
Hey, XQC and chat. Have you guys ever wondered why we have fingertips and not toe tips? Yet we can tip toe, but not tip finger? Hey, Mr. Cow. McCree is so fun to play at the moment. Oh my god, still plays the best character. Love McCree and XQC and chat XQCL. You must be so strong. You've carried me through COVID thus far. 3 months. Yes, 3 months. OH, 3 months. Waited on this fucking stream. Yes, 3 months, XQCL.
Ah! Oh, that was so well orchestrated!
Two months with the Gaming Golem Lover streams, man, LXQCL. Forgot to link it in retarded. Hi, XQ cutie. Please choke me, daddy, I love you. Hey, Felix, will you win the Fall Guys Twitch Rivals next week?
Let me think about this. Put a bomb down, close to exploding. Kick it, then kick an exploder one. No. I have to paint it so I can understand it.
Yo.
Okay, it's only good laterally. I get it. It's only good laterally.
Cat jam or die, cat jam or die, cat jam or die now. Hey XQC, do you know my name?
One more time. Because I will not end this game until I win the game. Okay. The only good bomb juggle strategy you can do are good horizontally. They are not good vertically. They are too risky, and they don't give a lot of upside when they're done vertically. Horizontally, you can get up to 3 squares of depth.
Followed since 2017. Can I get a welcome to the jungle?
Welcome to the jungle, man. Pog.
Hey, Felix. I don't type in chat much, but have been a lurker since Garage streams. So proud to have seen your success and redemption arc over the years, XQCL. Yolo, XQCL, let me get a bite of that schnoz. Yep.
Okay, snipers, we get it. You're lonely. We get it. You're lonely. You want my attention. Want me to give you a hug? Go upstairs. Your mama did it. There's nothing she wants more than to give you a hug. Go give it to her, and maybe she'll give one to you. Why is it for me to give you a hug? Stop! Get the fuck away from me, dude! A bunch of fucking bitches. World record. I am so fed up with this shit, dude. Can you guys stop? The whole lobby is on me, dude. You're a dog in this game. Listen, dude.
This is my 3 month sub. I know him and you, Froggy, and all.
You don't understand it. My brain is selective. Every time you type something like, you're a dog in this game, I classify you as a trash viewer. Your messages start to fade, and I start to not see them anymore. When your name appears, I disregard your comment. Who says that? You're a dog in this game, bro. What is that?
Here it comes, XQC Mall.
Like, that's like a TikTok meme, dude.
We've added a gift to your account, PVC. You have to log in and out to get it. From Gigantic Duck Games. 77 septendecillion 777 sextdecillion 700.
What, really?
Hey, XQC. Love you so much. Stay strong. XQCL Toxic.
Watch this.
Purdue.
Okay, the dev said to log in and log out.
Why can I get a kissy kiss?
Should I trust them?
Don't know wall. Okay.
Wait, but devs, my account is not even synced. I don't have an account. I just have a player ID or something.
Hey, chat. Did you ever think why women have two teats and cows four, when women can have four children?
Well, I don't know what I got.
And cows only one. Do you think women should have four, or even
legendary
six,
helmet?
Eight, or seven? XQC, can you play SCP? You are my fire, the one desire. Believe. When I say, guys, this guy outplayed me as I play badly every single game. It must be one of these stupid snipers. Wow, these stupid snipers ruining my streaming.
Wait.
Thank you for having such juicer playlist.
I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a
on the other side of Canada, XQC LXQCF. Hey XQC, thanks for the content. Recently,
I have the full King's garb with a bit bomb.
Hey Fuix, this is my 10th month. Can I maybe get a welcome to the jungle and get some wide people happy in the chat?
Okay, I want to get a better pick.
Last two donors, I donated $3 and wanted TTS. I'm so stupid. Anyway, hey XQC, are you like me? Do you like banana?
I'm getting lucky with all those legendaries.
My favorite fruit is grub. What about you? Oh wait, you ignored me. I can't believe I can't believe this.
Okay, dude, what are these odds? Dude, what?
Five months pog.
Okay.
I praise the Lord, then break the law.
Is this cool? Is this cute chat?
Then take some more, it rains, it pours.
I have the ice pick a lot.
It pours.
Look, I'm literally maxed. Look, I have all legendary. Okay, what was I gonna say? What was I saying? I don't remember. Was it somebody that literally anybody cared about? No? Nobody cared about? Okay, then I'm done.
Hey, smile.
Oh, but look, thanks, devs. Yeah, watch up. If only the devs of the crap game did that. Instead of having me spend $600 to get literally nothing. And on top of that, the devs of Crab Game, you know what they did? There was a bug with the payments. And we were getting about 8 times more gems for money. And next day they fixed it. And dude, it was so, you guys remember? So to spend like $700 to get the amount of gems that I got for like $40 the day before.
Hi Felix.
That's maybe gonna
much
hit.
Love no. From a fellow Canadian. XQCL.
You go like this and then you go like that, you punch it, and then Okay, the sniper, please stop. This guy, you are not a good player. You are a terrible player. You're trash, you're not good, you're unskilled, and you're only winning because I'm cluttered with other people. Get the fuck out of the lobbies. All right, let's go. Chat, I'm not done until we get a win here. Guys, what was I talking about? By the way, thanks to 2 months, Lil Danny, and thanks to the Zephyr for the 2 months, Saradna, Nubinator for the 2 months. Add some again. There is too many of them. Oh, wait.